up, YouTube? I am playing some random duos, and yep, let's get started. Sure, I'm never gonna do that. Yep. To me. Tell your friends and stuff, guys. Come on. I need some love. I need some love, YouTube. I need some love. Anyways, I will try to get live stream set up in summer. If I can't, bear with me. I will in the next month or two. If I don't get them in summer, but yeah. It'll be a stressful time. I'm going to Utah, and yeah. It's just hard on me. I live in Portland, Oregon, by the way, so very, very long drive to Utah. But a really long drive. Bear with me, guys. Please don't let me down on camera again. And you did. Okay, great. Great, 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 great. Okay, yep. I am not going up there without a weapon. Why I picked up both of those. Hint. I was gonna say hint my teammate, but I don't have one, do I? But I can't leave this game. I have a nice start, actually. This is a pretty good start. If I get a star. Okay, nope, but that is welcome. Yeah, it sucks enough. about to say. What did I need to do again? Oh, yeah. This. Aha! Take that for a little extra metal and yep. Up on one of these in 2020 a while ago, and then it scared me to death. They came up, one had a heavy, I'm just like, okay, I'm dead. I thought they were my teammates coming to me, but no. Nope, they had to be enemies, didn't they? Speaking of enemies, look at this. Some little creepity creeps here, eh? If they're down there, I swear to God, I will shock on them, tactical sub them till they are in. Getting disintegrated by robots. Okay, yep, people were here. Ooh, that sounded close. You heard that, right? You guys heard that, right?
I should have healed up. I heard that sniping so close.
I'm just like, oh crap, it's right there. I saw a base, I'm just like, I noticed there was someone inside that. I would have been dead. I should have landed headshots with the tactical sub. They didn't hear me somehow. Considering I had no partner from the start, that was good. I love your performance.
No.
Now we like you in. Make one before I go, and I will probably make make vlogs as well. But if I'm not making daily vlogs, just know that I'm in the car and it'll be really annoying to record. Because I'd have my seatbelt and everything and I'd have to have my tablet plugged in. Yeah, I record these by tablet. I don't record these with a video camera or anything. I record these on my tablet. Small screen tablet. I work my butt off, and all I get is 6 subs? Not worth it. Ignore everyone coming online, unless it is a battery thing for my tablet. I will have to stop it, but if it isn't, just ignore it. And my tablet's volume shouldn't be off, so I should hear it. If I'm not in a gunfight, that is.
Yeah.
I went the wrong way there, and I apologize for that. Bush camper? Oh my god, no. He's down here. He's down here. Oh my god! Boy! And he doesn't make gaming videos like I do, but he has a really good music playlist. Like, really good. I'm just making sure I don't get jumped from that dude. If he comes toward me, I hope he knows. He knows he's gonna get wrecked. Like, don't even try, my dude. You know what? I'm just gonna sit here. If someone, I swear, boy, if someone, imagine if someone just shot through that window right there. Headshot. Dead. I'm so nervous. Yeah, I'm staying here. I'm staying here till the next storm comes. Ha, this is gonna be a stressful day. Hopefully the storm's fast though. 27 people left. I could win this. I reckon I could win this. I can do head shooting right here too. By the way, guys, in every third person shooter, the bullets don't come out of your gun. They come out of your head. So see how the gun's pointed right here? I could shoot. Right here? I could shoot if someone was through that wall. I could shoot. I want someone to try to find me. I sort of want to get found, but then again, I don't. 21 people left! If I get a dub, someone does what I said. Yeah, that's right. They tell 100 people. Okay, this dude made a 2x2, I see. Let's go! to go, so go with me, go with me. Boys, what happens if I get... If I get a gold scar from this, that means I don't have to buy it from the vending machine. If I get that, I will be so happy. Okay, not the gold I was hoping for, but I got gold. Dude.